class.
Morning.
So, our last class, we finished by singing our mi, mid, do pattern with our hand signs. Mi, mid, do. Let's do that one time together just to refresh. Mi, mid, do. Good job remembering that pattern. Okay, since you have become so good at singing that pattern, today we're going to learn what mid is really called. Mid's real name is Ray, and from now on we're going to call it Ray. So, you all already know that on the staff we would have Do and Mi. So, who can raise their hand and tell me where do you think Ray would go? This is Do and this is Mi. Where would Ray sit on the staff? Yes, Austin.
I'll go on it, in between.
That's right. It would be in the middle. On the line right here would be Ray. And then in our tone ladder, have Do and Mi, and where would Ray go?
Right there.
Yes, Billy, where specifically would Ray
go? Underneath Mi.
That's right, good job. It would go in the middle, in between Do and Mi. So, Mi, Ray, Do. Now, I would like for us to do our hand signs again. And instead of mid, let's sing its real name, Ray. Mi, Ray, Do. Good job singing Mi, Ray, Do with our hand signs. Okay, so you all know and love our song, Hot Cross Buns, which we have been singing to practice Mi, Mid, Do. But now we can sing Mi, Re, Do. So I'm going to sing Hot Cross Buns using our solfa syllables Mi, Re, and Do. And I would like for you all just to listen the first time, and then we will sing it together. Mi, Re, Do. Mi, Re, Do. Do, 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 Do. Re, 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 Mi. Good job, Nick.